It's time for Tech Time with Timmy.
Hello, welcome to Tech Time with Timmy. In this episode, Timmy's going to be talking about how to convert a PDF containing text into a Google Doc. So you might have a PDF with a whole lot of text in it, but you can't actually just edit that text because it's a PDF. But there's a way you can convert the PDF into a Google Doc and actually edit the text in the Google Doc. Then if you want, you can save the Google Doc again as a PDF document. So, in this episode, Timmy's going to show you how to do
that. When you've got your PDF document that has text in it, you just need to upload it to Google Drive. It doesn't matter where in Google Drive, it can be just on Google Drive or in a specific folder. It doesn't really matter, it just has to be on Google Drive. So then you locate the file here and you right click on it. Then you go up to Open With and you click on Google Docs. And in a new tab, it opens the PDF as a Google Doc. So now, as you can see, all the text that was on the PDF document is now in a Google Doc, and you can edit it. So that's really cool. But when you've edited it, what if you want to save it back as a PDF? What you do then is you just go up to File, and you go down to Download As, come across here, and here's all you can save it as. So you might want to save it as a Microsoft Word document if you want it edited in Microsoft Word, or if you wanted to have it back to a PDF, you can just click PDF document and that will download to your computer. So that's how it's done. That'll be the end of this episode of Tech Time with Timmy.
Bye.